Today we are making Mexican paneer wrap. Here are the ingredients. If you are new to my YouTube channel, please click on the subscribe button for more such videos. You can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook for daily food tips and updates. For the entire process, we need to roast 10 tomatoes on the gas. Once done, set aside 6 tomatoes for the salsa sauce and remove the outer burnt layer. Roasted tomatoes give a very nice smoky flavor to the salsa and to the wrap. Now for the salsa, mash 3 tomatoes by fork and the other 3 blend in the mixie. Finely chop 1.5 onions and 1.5 capsicum. For making the salsa, heat oil in a pan and add onions and chopped garlic to it. When onions turn light transparent, add chopped capsicum to it and cook for 4 to 5 minutes. Now add the 3 mashed tomatoes and the 3 blended tomatoes to this and mix it all up. Now add finely chopped green chilies, salt and white pepper to taste. Cook for 3 to 4 minutes and our salsa sauce is ready. Keep aside in the refrigerator for cooling as this is served cold. For the paneer filling, mash 2 tomatoes with a fork and blend 2 in the mixie. Finely chop 1.5 capsicum and 1.5 onions. As done for the salsa, cook onions, capsicum and then add salt and white pepper to it. Don't add garlic. Add 2 mashed tomatoes, 2 blended tomatoes and 1 tablespoon of ketchup. Cook for 3 to 4 minutes. For making these 9 wraps, we have taken 400 grams paneer and added it to the pan. Mix everything up well and our filling is ready. For making sour cream dip, take hunkered and add salt to taste and 1 lemon juice. Serve cold as a dip. For making the outer covering of the wrap, we have kneaded a dough consisting of 3 to 1 ratio of wheat flour and makke ka aata, which is corn flour. Roll them into big round roti like shapes and cook them on the tawa. Make sure they're 60 to 70% done and not 100% done. Now the final step of compiling the wrap, take a roti and add the paneer mixture to it. Make sure the quantity is good enough and you don't taste only the roti in your mouth. Add some ricotta cheese in good quantity. If you don't have ricotta cheese, feel free to add grated Amul or Britannia cheese. Even that tastes very well. Cook the wrap on a tawa and add a little bit of oil on both sides to make it crisp. Our crispy, healthy and very tasty wraps are ready. Serve them with salsa sauce and sour cream on the side.